The House passed a 2,000-page health care bill that cuts Medicare $400 billion, raises taxes on small business, killing jobs, and makes insurance you have cost more.
But Congressman Charlie Melancon had the courage to vote against this bad bill.
Health care needs reform, but not at the cost of bankrupting America.
Thank you, Congressman Melancon. Now we need your help to make sure Senator Mary Landrieu protects us, too.
Senator Landrieu, please don't hurt Louisiana seniors by voting to cut Medicare.